That hand a little weird. I don't know if I'm fucking with that little like. Got a flag, black tits, black cars, posted in the back. I can't never laugh. Hold up. Whoa, I was trying to talk, X. Shit. Oh my god. Shit, don't sweat the shit, ain't running back. If I'm in your hood, I see you, bitch, ain't running back. Oh.
Bro. Oh my god. Yo, what the fuck?
Yo. Yo, that shit hard, bro. I would get up, but no cap, I only got a shirt on and some underwear. That's about it, and I'm not trying to get up. I'm putting my shit on camera, bro. Alright, man, what's good? So, we got a reaction video today, man, and, you know, I just wanted to say I should have on a different shirt. Hold up. Let me just hook. Bye, Scoop, man, you know what I'm saying? Got the little X shirt, man. So, if y'all didn't know, I believe it's the 18th that it will be a year of X passing away. Today, like I said, man, we got a reaction video. It's going to be to Run It Back by XXXTentacion, man. And for y'all who don't know, X, I don't know what to tell you. For y'all who don't know X, X is a rapper who passed away a while back. Almost a year ago is when he passed away. And he got assassinated in a BMW i8. He was over to get a, I think he said it was at a motorcycle shop. And on his way out, someone pulled up on him. Three people pulled up on him. One person shot him, one person stopped him. And then, I don't know what the third guy did. But, yeah, so that's what happened. It's unfortunate, you know, RIP X, man. But, you know, the fact that he still has music coming is just crazy to me, since he passed away like a year ago. Like, he had hella songs in the making, hella songs ready. He was working, and you can see he was working with all this music coming out way after his death and all that. But anyway, maybe we'll get into it real quick. Yeah, so it's to XXXTentacion, Run It Back. And hopefully we gonna enjoy it. I'm pretty sure we will. My boy Steve did tell me about this song. I heard he dropped this song. I didn't know what it was called, but Steve is the one who reminded me about it. So I'm gonna make a reaction video to it now. And we'll see how it goes. We get into a mess. Let me hit this record button. And then. Okay, 3, 2, 1, bop, scoop. God, fucking Lewis got me saying bop and scoop now, bro. That shit funny. Alright, so, shit, this is it. Alright, this is gonna be number 29 on trending, 3.7 million views already. That's crazy. So let's go ahead and get it started. Oh, is it this type of egg? Hold up. Motherfuckin' street 400 blocks, shit pussy nigga, that part. Hey, dumb ass nigga. That hand a little weird. I don't know if I'm fucking with that little like. Got a flag, black tits, black cars, posted in the back. I can't never laugh. Hold up. Whoa, I was trying to talk, X. Shit. I was finna say, I don't know about these black nails right here along with these little rings. That's a little weird to me. But hold up, run that back, bro. Run it back.
Oh, you see what I did there? Because I kind of said run it back and it's a song title. Not really. Okay, I'm sorry about that. Fuck.
But let's run it back though, for real. That was kind of, he came in. He's probably right there. Hold up. Black cars, posted in the foreign pop, loaded car, I can't never laugh. Who's a club? If you hit a lick, can't run it back. Yeah. Okay, shorty, I can't trust no bitch, how you do that? Fuck the fact, I'ma kill a bitch if he's all red. Oh my god. Shit, don't sweat the shit, ain't running back. If I'm in your hood, I see you, bitch, ain't running back.
Oh. Bro, oh my god. Yo, what the fuck?
Yo, that shit hard, bro. I would get up, but no cap, I only got a shirt on and some underwear. That's about it, and I'm not trying to get up and put my shit on camera, bro. This song is fire, hold up.
Oh. My OG told me don't trust that, so fuck West. Bloody knife in my holster, I be a head guy. Cut a off, not no Pokemon, my deck guys. I don't sleep, I rest with my knife at bedtime.
Oh, that shit hard. I gotta fuck with that one, I'm not gonna lie to you. Hey. That's just the outro. Just in case someone says something, hold up. Now that's it. That, shut up, this fucking ad. That shit was fire. Let's see what people are saying below. Alright, alright. That's what I was saying, bro. Enjoying the song, song ends, run it back. Bro, I promise you. Everybody saying that shit. Did you run it back? Yo, is this shit becoming a fucking meme now? Everybody's saying run it back. Oh, man. Alright, let's stop the screen recording. Alright, man, that shit was fire as shit. I'm not gonna lie to you. If y'all didn't like that, then you're probably, you don't probably like really like X like that. I thought that shit was fire. See, some of it, a lot of his screamo stuff would be like, okay, you gotta chill. But it's not like him on fucking. Actually, not, fuck that. Screamo X is lit. Fuck that. X is fucking lit. That boy can make sad songs. So, alright, so I'm not gonna lie, Staring at a Sky was a one weird ass song, and it was screamo, so not all of his screamos are fire. That shit was fire. That shit was fire as fuck. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, man. Alright, so that's gonna conclude the video. I said conclude, shit. Damn, I'm doing vocab words like a bitch, huh? I said decipher in the other video, now I'm saying fucking conclude. I only said that shit when I write my essays, to be honest, but that's the video, man. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. That shit was, like I said, that shit was fire to me. But I probably am gonna, you know, should I say it? Is it gonna be a bad joke? Is it gonna be a bad joke? Fuck it. I'm gonna run it back. Oh, I'm so sorry. God damn it, I'm fucking lame. But not for real. I'm definitely gonna put that shit in my playlist, and I'm definitely gonna listen to that shit again, because I fuck with that song heavy. I fuck with it. That shit hard. But anyways, man, like I said, that's the video. Hope y'all enjoy. Make sure you like. Make sure you put a comment in the shits. Make sure you subscribe in this bitch. Hit that bell, you dig? And I'm out of here, man. You dig?
I cannot forget all the cold nights, mama struggling. I see the pain in her eyes. I know I had to go and get right. This pain inside me, you don't know what it's like. I cannot forget all the cold nights, mama struggling. I see the pain in her eyes. I know I had to go and get right. This pain inside me.